at the next number. It's like 12 or 10.
Thank you.
We survived Steve's hairpin of death.
God, if it rained anymore, it would have been a nightmare. Holy shit.
It was enough for me.
Definitely enough for me.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go to the easy parts now.
All right,
cool. Yeah, 180 is a pretty high number, so it's a very high number.
So where are we going to meet you guys?
At 180.
Beginning of the single track.
Beginning of 180?
Yeah. Beginning of 180.
Okay.
We'll meet there, but that's not to say that we're going to do 180.
You're going to do 180. No. You're crazy.
We might do a little start 180 and then turn around.
That's right.
We take a peek and they go, no.
Yeah, you're going to go down to where it's impossible to stop, and then you're going to say, nope, this is time to turn around.
Wow, that's always the worst, when you're kind of fully committed. And
That's what it was last time. Yeah. We just had to keep going down. There was no...
Anything else? Well, I think 180 is an out and back as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
It goes all the way. So we stay on 25 till we get to 180. Woohoo!
Yeah,
not my idea of a good time.
See that truck around the wrong side of a corner. Man.
Yeah.
Lucky we saw him where we did.
Yeah. We were just waiting for you just in case.
Cool, go. Right. We're here, we made it.
Yeah, keep going then.
Okay, well, you're faster, you'll have more fun.
I'll catch up in a second. I've got to put my goggles on and get on the bike, so you guys head
on. Okay. Goodbye, it was nice knowing you.
Okay. Can I take a look?
No.
okay, I'll take a look.
I'm looking.
I got it.
So what I recall here is we go up here, it's actually very doable until we start heading down.
Okay.
And then as we start heading down, it doesn't let up. It gets steeper and steeper, and you definitely reach the point of no return, and then you're checked in.
Take pictures.
Well, you returned, didn't you?
With much muscle power, and I think there were five of us, and we all got on each other's bikes and pulled each other's bikes up.
Fantastic.
The difficult trip. So I say we ride up here until we start going down.
And yeah, just take a look. Yeah. All right, we'll catch up with you, Chuck.
Have
where
fun.
Where do you want to meet?
Oh. Have fun, guys.
Alrighty.
There goes Steve up the hill, 180.
You did it
all, yay!
I was waiting to dump right in front of you.
You go all the way down the end and come back, right?
Yeah.